This is Blair with Cora Medical, home of AED.us, and today we're going to go over how to change the pads and batteries in the Philips FR3 AED. To prepare for an emergency, you want to keep the electrodes connected to the unit at all times. The pads have a 2-year expiration. The expiration date is located on the outside of the package. You're going to change the pads at the time of expiration or if you use the AED. To install or replace the adult electrodes, open the case if you have one. Carefully unplug the connector and remove the expired pad. You take the new pad out of its packaging and place it securely in the AED. The battery has a 3-year warranty. The expiration date and the install by date are listed on the outside of the battery. To install or replace the battery, press the tabs on the back to remove the battery, place the new battery in. Once you change the pads and batteries, verify the ready indicator is flashing green and the AED is ready for rescue. If you have any questions or if you would like to go over purchasing options, please feel free to give us a call at 800-695-1209 or go online to www.aed.us. Thanks for watching.